And so that's to his advantage right now on his back foot as a southpaw. But the way Lando is throwing, it's so hard to read what he's going to do that the counter's hard to find.